The little boy.
Hey, you want me to jump in and save you, man?
It's all about self and money, though. It's perfect for a celebrity.
I jumped in to save you, man!
That only
believes in
self-righteous values and stuff like that. It's very selfish.
Do you know the history, though? Like, I guess.
Courtney, can you film now? Make sure you wash, dry your hands.
Okay, someone push me in. Push me in.
Wait, I want to film someone.
No, it's already filming.
It's still filming. Oh, it is? Okay. Oh, it is filming. That's a good thing.
Courtney, it's already filming, though.
Behind your brush.
Water war.
It's crazy to think of all the innocent lives that were killed.
It's water war.
And I was reading.
Swim.
Oh, she got him with a bomb, butt bomb. He got the far snipe. Who's gonna use the next butt bomb? Will it be Courtney or will it be Chris? He used the butt bomb. My turn to get in on this water war. Who's filming?
Courtney,
film. I want to get in on the water war. Actually, no, I'll just hold it right here. Chris kind of passed out.
Water war!
Was due to body count. Like, if we have killed more than them, And so they would go in, and they would just assume that if you started running, you didn't run. This is what it says about in the documentary.
It's still filming, but it's filming the sky. Oh no!
That if you're spraying bullets down on the village and you're running, they assume that you're part of the
village.
There were so many interviews they could do. And it was crazy because I think when we were going through another surprise.
Let's check. Yeah.
Hey, I got to do the front flip, and I did it, Doc.